So in this video, we're going to find the heat emitted by this reaction given the starting materials, and we assume that these...